Good evening and welcome to Parliament. We're here today to promote greater links and economic growth between United Kingdom and Pakistan's tech sectors by working together to create a gateway between the United Kingdom and Pakistan's tech ecosystems. The organisers, Tech London Advocates Pakistan, are a collection of tech experts and innovators, a group of thought leaders, business and investors brought together to foster a greater collaboration, innovation and the sharing of technical knowledge, with the ambition to forge a stronger link between the United Kingdom and Pakistan's tech sector. We're very honoured that today attending the launch is the Pakistan High Commissioner to the United Kingdom, Mohammed Nafid Zakaria, who is back second time to London to be representative of the Pakistan High Commission here. Alongside, sitting next to him, is the United Kingdom Deputy High Commissioner to Pakistan, Alan Burns. And next to him, next to her, is Fareed. And sitting on my... Oh, okay. And also sitting over there in a very central pivotal role, interviewed later by Nahid, is Russ Shaw, who is the founder of Tech London Advocates and Global Tech Advocates, and of course the chair of Tech London Advocates Pakistan, Nahid Afzal. And it's a great pleasure for me to introduce Nahid Afzal, who deserves full credit for getting and organising this event today and bringing such a great, wonderful group of people together. Nahid is the Chief Executive Officer and co-founder of Contract IT Recruitment Consultant, a specialist technology recruitment agency which is powering innovation by fostering tech diversity. Nahid started her life as a human rights and civil rights lawyer. That's when I met her many years ago. Since then, her support of women, the underrepresented and children have led to her involvement in a number of not-for-profit, voluntary and charitable initiatives alongside her business operations. And in the process, she has become a multi-award tech diversity advocate. And today, she continues to actively fight for diversity through her business network. And as an alumni of the London Mayor's International Business Trade Programme, is the UK's advisor